Previously on Dragon Ball Xenoverse.
You're surprised, I'm sure. I'll have to explain it all to you later. For now, let's see how much power you have.
Stop.
The Time Nest. The Supreme Kai of Time lives here and manages this entire place. We also have the Time Vault. It has many important texts. There's something I need you to take care of. Not a big... So let's head over to the Time Vault.
If you say so.
This is the Scroll of Eternity. All of time, all of history, everything. It's all listed in here. But, here, just take a look at this.
Special Beam Cannon!
As you can see, if history is in any way altered or distorted, it could change the world as we know it. We have no choice. We have to stop it. We can't let history change. Right now, Goku is in trouble and needs help. Please!
This is your last chance.
Come, join your family, Kakarot.
Look, I'll do you a favor and spare you both.
Shut up! There is no way I'd ever join you!
Then playtime is over.
What?
Man, am I tired.
Your first time. You corrected the timeline. Good job. And with no side effects either. Alright. Once we have him, you don't have to worry about Goku. It's fine. He'll be revived with the Dragon Balls.
Oh.
Yeah. And, well, that scroll isn't the only one with a history change. Just talk to me whenever you're ready. Take your time.
Ladies and gentlemen, this will be it for episode 2 of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. If you like, please leave a comment, like, and subscribe if you want. And I don't know why earlier in this video, I would say, next time on Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, this was the next episode. Alright. Farewell. Peace.